CCTV camera at Mysore railway station captured shocking footage of a woman got trapped between train and railway platform and died in effort to catch up the train. The dead has been recognized as Putamma, who came to Mysore railway station to board Chamundi Express along with her daughter. As she saw the train leaving, she ran to catch the train and slipped off and died soon after. Her daughter also sustained critical injuries and she has been rushed to the hospital. CVB News, Mysore.